Jackson fires. Breaking ball lifted to right center field. Burdeau on the run. Diving catch by Burdeau.
One. Swan and line out into right. Fajardo towards the line. That's going to fall in for a base hit. Lynch will score. Keating right behind him.
2-1 pitch. Burdeau hits one high and deep and way back towards left center field. That one's out of here.
Second payoff pitch.
High fly ball.
Grand slam.
Base hit down the right field line. Eagles are going to win it. Hadley scores. Dawson scores. Eagles win 6-5. Timmy Lynch with a two-run double down the right field line, and the Eagles are mobbing him as they come roaring out of the Golden Eagle dugout.
overall. Trying to win number 40, and with it, the conference tournament championship.
Freshman closer, Sandlin. Trying to give Southern Miss their third Conference USA tournament championship. The 1-1 lifted into left center field. This will fall for a base hit. Gray will score. A green light around third base. Here comes Lewis, the throw to the play. Potential tying run. And the Southern Miss Golden Eagles, a year after narrowly missing the NCAA tournament, win the championship 3-2 in ultimate dramatic fashion with the tying run tagged out at home plate and a 3-2 win for Southern Miss.
Golden Eagles and the Pete Taylor Park Magic. The Golden Eagle baseball team has taken Southern Miss to the top. They were the Conference USA champions of 2016.